Trees. I got the thing that attaches it to the tree. I got all my stuff. That's my camping hammock, my camping chairs, my camping table. You got me? You feel me? We're talking thousands of dollars worth of camping gear. All spread out around the bayou.
Coleman is your friend.
Coleman is my friend. I was not going to drive off and leave all that stuff. Which explains my night of insanity, according to my dog. Because I got back in the tent, called my dog, and she wrote this song. So here we go. Smell of death tonight. Mama seems to think this is what we should do. To pitch our tent right here, 2 feet from the edge of fear, where the gators come out at night to have a snack like me. Mama, come on, I don't want to be a treat for those alligators out there fighting over me. Come on, get your things, we've got to go. It wasn't smart for us to be here, camping on the swamp shore. Louisiana Bayou. I forgot to tell you, sometimes Max comes through. She's in the spirit form now, so sometimes she comes through in the urge to go, oh, oh, oh. Don't fight it, let it out. Just honor Max with that. Anytime it needs to come out, you know, that's good.
Mama, why don't you go first? Watch your back so you won't get hurt. But do you have to shine that light? Those glowing eyes are a dreadful sign. Hey, look out, you're going the wrong way. I said, get the van, Mama, come on. Mama, come on, I don't want to be a treat for those alligators out there fighting over me. Come on, get your things, we've got to go.
Scared of no alligators. I'm a
push dog, mama. And he was scared. Tell me what I feel and I want for you. And it won't matter to your heart, your turn.